springs in boxes. The idea came from a little wooden box I've since lost. It had a one giant spring in it, and it was a practical joke. When you opened the box, out came, woof, a giant spring. What a nice idea, I thought. Let's take it up to the limits. So, we have a much bigger case here, and when we open this one up, goodness me, what will be inside here? Here we go. And still some more, and still they come. There's the last one, give me a little encouragement. Not content with that, I thought I'd have a go at putting one on my shoulder, like a bazooka, when it won't go quite so slowly. So here we go, this is going to come at great speed. Woof! What a mess to clear up.